Hey guys, welcome back to Spooky Island. And today, tonight, this evening, some say I look dead, but I say let's go, Spooky Island. It's like 1 o'clock here. They just dropped the trailer for Kingdom, Ashen of the North. This is, I believe, a big episode for Kingdom. 2 seasons of Kingdom, a Korean K-drama show that I have started. I have not finished yet, but I wanted to react to this anyway because I want to, like, you know, when you just want to see something coming up and you're like, oh yeah, I want to make sure I get it done before this comes out. By the time I finish the series, this trailer won't be relevant anymore, so there's no point in reacting to it. So I was like, I might as well react to it now. I don't think you should give much away about the series, but I just want to let you know now that I haven't finished both seasons of it yet. But I will definitely finish it and then do a reaction to this one episode when it comes out. So you have my word on that. Right, let's get into this. What I've seen so far though of this series is insane. I love it. I really love it. It's so good. I just love the idea of it. It's so well created. Epic special episode. This is one of the first times I've ever seen this even happen. Yeah. Kingdom season 1 and 2. Season 1 and the tunnel. It's just like a spin-off kind of episode. I love the idea, man. I love it. Yeah, you better run, Jesus Christ. Oh shit. She's very cool. Dead. July 23rd. I will get both seasons done before July 23rd. Don't you worry. But that looks insane. That gives me even more motivation though to make sure I get it done. It's so good. So good. I love the look of this, man. It looks so good. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Take care.